The censors will only allow 11 seconds of the terrifying conclusion of Burden of Loss to be shown in this trailer.